Hey guys, sadly it's the last day, day 5. But our theme for today is Jesus loves us and he accepts us.
Just like there are many varieties of fish in the sea, no matter how different we are, Jesus still loves us.
Today we're going to be making a fish just like there are many fish in the sea.
You're going to need the bag that's got the little fish cut out in it, and your confetti, and you're going to need your glue stick from the first day.
For this craft, you will need the fish template, the tissue paper, the googly eye, and your glue.
First, we're going to start by gluing a little section of the fish template just to start off, and you'll just glue it more as you go. And you're going to lay your tissue paper on the fish like that.
You can also rip the tissue paper to get the size you would like. But you may want to put some underneath just so it actually sticks if you have to overlap any, which you probably will. Okay guys, so I'm going to ball mine up. I'm going for a different approach. So basically, I just ball it up and I just stick it on there. Make sure it's touching a lot of glue though, because you don't want it to mess up and fall off.
An easier way to do it, if you don't want to tear it, is just to fold it and stick it where you want it, like that. I decided to make mine a watermelon fish, so I'm going to take my markers and I'm going to draw seeds.
Something else you could do if you wanted to be a little more creative is you could use your markers, and for instance, you could draw a fin, you could draw a mouth, you could draw scales, however you would like to do it.
Now, you're just going to take your googly eye and stick it right on the fish, but be careful not to take your glue dot off when you take off the plastic. The craft that we just made, which is the fish, if you hold it up into the light, you can put it in your window and it'll look like stained glass with the light shining through the tissue paper.
Okay guys, well, this is our last craft adventure. Thank you for hanging out with us. We hope you had fun and have a good day.